going on, YouTube? Cerner Gaming here with another episode of Mobile Monday, Last Day on Earth Survival. I do apologize, it's been a couple weeks since I've actually played this game, or have it actually uploaded on my channel. So with that being said, let's go ahead and get in, if I can actually remember what the heck I'm doing. So if I do remember correctly, you just kind of go around and just do some random stuff. And I do thank you also very much for, sorry, I was trying to figure out what the heck was going on with that dog. For all of the... right there in the middle. Good job. For all the tips, tricks that you all have put on my last couple of videos. Butch Cassidy, thank you so very much, especially because you're definitely one of the ones that's been helping me out. So let's go ahead and see exactly what we can do. I think I'm holding all my points. Like I said, it's been a while. I don't have to do that on my off time. Expired. What's expired? I don't know, whatever. This is yeah. I'm sorry. I just woke up not too long ago, and so I'm just kind of trying to get my bearings situated and whatnot. So let's go ahead and see what the heck's going on. Alright, so there's the healer. Let me ask you this. Let's figure this out first. What do I need? So I've got a little bit of food on me. I've got a little bit of water on me. Got some bandages. I have no clothes. So what's in here? Random stuff. Alright, so what's in here? Random stuff. Let me guess. What's in here? Random stuff. Alright, cool. So... I think I've got meat working. So here, yeah. So I've got carrots working. Can I take that? Is there a way? Can I take any more? No, it's still working. And that's just ready to go. I got a secondary one that I don't have any seeds for, so I'm just gonna go ahead and take that. And connection has been lost. There we go. We're back. We are back. So let's see. Yeah, sure. Run. To remember to get a timer call whenever I record on my phone. So make sure if you enjoy, you all know what to do. Like, button, subscribe button, bell notification, check out the comments in the comment section below. Leave me a comment in the comment section below. Oh, it's full. Requires an iron hatchet. Dude, I ain't got no way to attack this thing. I ain't got no long-range weapons. Kill it. Kill it. Out of here. Yeah. I'll tank it. What do you want? Yeah, so what do I get? Well, nothing. It's the second time I've gotten one, like I have no idea what's up. Do I dare? Oh, yes, please. Alright, so I'm wearing that. I believe that's got a mod. I was told not to scrap it this time. So I'm gonna keep that. What is this? Looks like a flashlight of some sort. Also, what is this? What's that? Edible mushroom. Is there anything else good in here? I do not think so. I gotta pee. What is that? Looks like it means he's gotta pee. Guess not. Whatever. So is there anything else in here that I can get, that I can do? Don't think so. So that's the dead bear. Found it over with John Otto. Pick up some berries, pick up some wood. So I'm assuming those big trees are ones that I can chop down. Obviously, I just need... I need water, is that what it is? I do. And I'm hungry. Never mind. Alright, make sure you go check out the links in the description. Sorry, I'm off my game right now because I'm not used to recording on my phone for obvious reasons. When I'm on my computer, I'm in the zone. I know what I'm doing, know what I'm saying. Yeah, so subscribe, comment, like, links in the description. If you enjoy, you know what you're doing. Share my content, that's one I haven't talked about yet. So share my content. Is this? I don't know if that's anything special. So share my content with all your friends and your family. And somebody is playing outside. Because we are close to that 500 subscriber mark. So once we hit that 500 subscribers, we're going to go ahead and get a giveaway going. Not exactly sure what we're going to be giving away. But we're gonna be doing a giveaway. There we go. Alright, 10 of those. I'll make more. I don't think I have anything else to smelt. Alright. Ooh, I need. Skip it for 2 coins. I have 1 coin. Oh, you want level 10. Oh, no, no. Craft me some clothes. So once I hit the level 10 mark, I can go ahead and get some bandages, a bow, and this stuff going. Alright, cool. So I need to get to level 10. Level 10! I need to get to you! Level 10! So where to now? Where to now? She transport board. I ain't got no transport. Go for this one. Stay close. I can hear sound, but I think there is sound. There will be sound in the video. I guess I kind of have sound. Which is weird, when I was playing earlier, I turned the volume all the way up, and I heard nothing. Now let's kill this guy next. You kill all the enemies first. Oh no, no. You're not an enemy. Bow. Yes. Yes. All right, so I need two more points. See, that button looks like he's got a P. I don't understand what that is. I was saying it was a power attack, but why do you look like it's you're peeing? Urination. Stuff I need. Stone I can get whenever. That I can get whenever. That I've got plenty of. Another box that I can open up that I'm gonna have to get rid of a bunch of stuff to get out of. It's the only real thing I would want out of that would be the baseball bat. I mean, because I've got food. Messed up, Aaron. All right, let me see. I'm cheating, see. Getting clear out this area as much as I can. This means no wood, no stone, no plant fibers. Now, are those like legitimate people? Or is that just like an NPC? Don't know, I was just wondering that. So my inventory is legitimately full. My little shelter here, my little ha-ha hut. I do need food and water. Put that on there. Around here. That right there. There was a tanning rack. What are boxes for? Read says boxes for. So what was I gonna go for first? This one or the other one? I'm able to build that one first, not the chopper. This one, I pointed at it. Clearly, you all cannot see it when I point. Alright, so this is what I'm gonna do. No, still going auto. Alright, so. I want to make. Dog crate. Can I do that? Don't think so. No. In here. Can I make it okay? So I've got 12 of those. How about I need tape? I think I've already used all my tape. Yeah, looks like it. I need tape for that one too. Dang it! What about shoes? I need. Second. Righto. Now I am fully decked out. And campsite.
I don't know if it's a good idea or not. We're about to find out.
Something for me to search. Blood trail here. There's footprints. Footprints lead this way. I'm a detective. Heal up. Hopefully there is a weapon in here. No weapon in here. Why doesn't that just automatically stack? Like, that's my question. You're fully healed? If you're fully healed, then you're gonna camp yourself, dude. Really gonna take forever to run over here. Oh, that damn it. Punch you in the face. Get out of here. Can't get any of that. Yeah. Whoa. Whoa. What are you doing? I got these. Get back to the base. Take these puppies. Dude, I can't. That's all you're gonna give me is puppies? What is this? Where is it? Guess I'm gonna drop that. Seriously, though? All this stuff? You give me nothing else? Stupid. Beat you with my bare fists, kid. Sucks when I run out of healing stuff, so I'm gonna have to go ahead and use that last one. Oh, so they're guarding their den. Check that out. And it's a weapon. When's the next time I'm gonna get a light? That. I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. Pee! Is this dog mine now? You mine? Oh no. We gotta get back. Is this gonna do it for this episode? Once we get back to my humble abode. What could go from that? But I have my inventory and I have my health. Can my brother learn how to make bandages? That is the question. You do. I stinketh. All right, so we got some more meat to hang up. Joiki, take me a shower. Yeah. Before I end the video, I did learn how to make bandages. So I need to make bandages. Do I have more of that? Of course not. I thought cloth. I thought that was. You can make that. Someone's gonna have to let me know in the comment section if that's it. Because I could have swore that was a thing. I don't remember exactly, but I could have swore that was a thing. Do I have a ring catcher? Is there a make a ring catcher? There's so many things I need to find that I can make. I don't have any more. Do I? Oh, I think I turned it on the logs. That. Alright. Sorry, there's like seven different things I don't want to do. So I'm gonna go ahead and get them done while I'm thinking about it rather than wait. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to do it for this episode. If you enjoy, you all know what to do. Hit the subscribe button. If you're new to my channel, bell notifications so you can see when I upload or go live. Leave me a comment if you have any tips, tricks, questions, comments, or concerns, or if you just want to chit-chat, definitely check out the links in the description below. If you want to talk to me on more of a one-on-one personal basis, check out the link to the Discord. To get your own gaming PC, check out the link for Zydax PCs. Get your own peripherals for your gaming PC, check out the link for all the Razer. It's down there. That's exactly what I use on my personal PC, what I use to game with. There's links down there for your own personal music for your channel, all kinds of fun stuff. Make sure you share my content with anybody you think may enjoy it, because once I subscriber mark, you're going to give it a giveaway. But above all else, ladies and gentlemen,